I've lived in Crystal Palace for around 20 years now, and what attracts me to there is the sense that we are a small village on the outskirts of London, and that's very important because it's a place I feel I belong in and belong to.
The launch here is a project which has been taken up by the CLT. They have been able to grab a piece of land and find ways to get community housing on the site.
We came together when we heard that Croydon was offering the site as a CLT. We developed a bid, and a year ago we heard we had won the bid, and now we're in the process of developing the scheme. The site is very challenging. It's on a slope. It's surrounded by services and existing development, but it's a great challenge for us to try and come up with something that the community will support here.
Community housing for me is something that kind of brings a community together. I literally just finished my A-levels and I'm looking to be a chartered surveyor, so this is a really great experience kind of understanding what building sites actually consist of and like what the process of this whole thing will be.
To help us involve the local residents in the design, we've recruited a residence design group, and they meet with our architects and they help us make choices and the decisions for the design on the site. A month ago we had our first design group meeting with the architects where we went through the site constraints.
We're all here, we want to put all our inputs, but at the same time I think we're putting in inputs which may not be feasible. So we have like architects such as Chris working with us, making us understand what we can and cannot do.
The key part of this is getting people involved, and so that when we make decisions, they're not made by us, but they're made by everybody.
For this project, I'm really looking for people to find a place to be affordable and have everything that they need without being too constrained in terms of money. Especially in this time and day and age, property is getting really expensive, so it's hard for people to kind of jump on the ladder and find homes and houses where they're comfortable.
One of the really great things about this is the community that you get to meet. Anybody who wants to have a say or be part of this is welcomed in and listen to. You know, everybody's got an opinion and they're all important. And it's really interesting to hear what people's concerns are and how they respond to the challenges we set out for them. It's a great experience.